Kate? Meant to tell you before, but the terminal's probably gone. Nibelheim burned down 5 years ago.
It did, aye. Not to worry, though. The terminal is as snug as a bug in a rug. Because Shinra wasn't about to let that facility burn down.
Meaning the reactor?
Well, that's important too, but no.
I'm no expert on Nibelheim, but what I do know is that it's the only lead we have on that materia. So, not much choice.
Yeah, it's this or nothing. We should get going.
Bring it on! Hey!
That's doing right. It's on you.
All set. Come on. Not bad, but not my best.
Thank you.
Good bird.
Ooh.
best do it right. Deal with that.
Okay, good.
Let's do this. Here we go.
Okay then.
Do it. Allow me.
As the Discord evolves, it grew exponentially. In size, until it could no longer fly. At the same time, however,
I'll show you what I can do.
This toxin is found in its teeth and jaw and can be stored in large quantities.
That.
I'm coming!
Yeah, there, bring it! This one's for you!
Able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. It should be on a nearby island. Once they discovered Mako in the area, Shinra established an offshore outpost. Oh, but they've long since vacated the isle, so I doubt you'll run afoul of their forces.
Take the lead.
I got
that's
it.
Your right. Nibelheim's not far now.
First time back since.
Yep. First time.
Same here. Didn't seem worth coming back till now. Didn't think there was anything to come back to.
Sorry.
It's all right. Lots happened since then.
Rare Nibelwolf variants defenseless.
You sure you want to fight?
Don't overdo it.
Let me help.
Allow me.
You're out.
I'll show you what I can do.
Let's do this.
Study the ways of this clever creature. So go get that data. But watch out for its friends.
This ends here.
Analyzing biological data.
I got this.
Stop it already!
Here we go. Break yourself.
Wow, I almost feel sorry for that.
Don't take your walk away from this.
Keep up.
Let me at him. I'll show you what I can do. That's it. I'll take that.
Excellent work completing our combat objectives. Though I suspect it wasn't much of a challenge.
the way to do it.
Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Billy? What are you doing out here?
I haven't had much luck at the racetrack lately. Not the good kind, that's for sure. So I came here to train.
Train? Here?
You don't know where you are? This is the home of the Chocobo Sage, a living legend. Surely you've heard of the man.
Did someone say living legend?
You okay, sir?
I am now. Thought I was a goner.
Huh?
Mind telling me who you are? I don't get many visitors out here in the boonies.
This is Cloud. He's a jockey for Gramps' ranch.
Oh, he is, huh? Perfect. Billy here needs some help. You can pick up the poor boy's slack.
There's this big race at the Saucer, the Gold Cup, and it's coming up soon. We gotta get in on that. So I came here to bone up. I'm learning all sorts of stuff. See?
Hey, tell me you're not buying this choco dung. Picking garbage out of a pool isn't training. It's manual labor. You see it too, right? So weird. Come on, he's just jerking you around.
I suppose I haven't done much to pick up after him.
If you can flap your gums, you can move your gams. Now get on back to your training.
Sorry!
As for you, I know just the thing. One of my chocobos ran off when we put her out to pasture. Need you to find her. Bring her back.
You're asking me?
Her name is Selena. Ain't your normal chocobo neither. Loves the ocean more than home. The way she makes rolling waves look like solid ground. No wonder she thinks she's the bee's knees.
Please, Cloud, would you mind? Just think of it as a favor for me? You've got a gift for wrangling the wild ones.
A bird that runs on water? I already found him.
There you are, Selena. Well, I underestimated you. Takes real skill to tame this girl. Skills like those of... Hold on. I know this. I do. Why can't I remember? God damn it! This is gonna bother me all day. Oh. Aha! There we go. It was Sam and Will.
What?
They were far and away my best disciples. As I was saying, you, Cloud, you may well become as talented a trainer as them one day.
Did I hear you right? Sam? You gotta tell me everything you know about him.
You're gonna give me whiplash, son!
The Sam guy you taught. You mean Chocobo Sam out of Midgar?
I do, but why do you want to know?
Because me and him, we got history. You see, I'm Will's son.
Well, don't that beat all. I'll never forget those two. They had such a powerful passion, and an eagerness to learn, too. Everything they did was for the birds.
That's not the Sam I know. Sam's a demon. He led my parents to an early grave. Got them hooked on gambling. Pushed them to rack up tons of debt. And then...
That don't sound like him to me. You sure you ain't got your Sams mixed up? It's a common name, you know.
Only one Sam in this business. I swore that I'd humiliate him by winning the Gold Cup. Destroy his reputation. Then I'd at least have some kind of revenge for what that bastard did to my parents.
Now that that's out of your system, back to it.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Thought you came out here to learn about chocobos, not to get revenge. Cloud, for your next task, I'll need you to take Selena and gather choco grass, which so happens to grow above bodies of water.
You kidding me? This fossil's trying to get us to do his dirty work again?
Choco grass is a genuine panacea. I kid you not. It'll cure whatever ails you, and then some. And once I am cured, maybe I'll be inclined to share more stories about the good old days.
He's obviously full of it.
If not for him, then please, do it for me. I need to know what happened to my dad.
Okay.
When I said it grows above water, I meant above. It's called the floating flower, because it grows in the air. But with an ocean chocobo, you can harvest the stuff with ease. 30 tufts ought to do. Best hop to it, Cloud. You don't want my death on your hands, do you?
Thank you.